Ready?
Right there. 2% upper leg. Eyes to the no response. Go, stand up. Third position. Bend over, turn up here.
Lord, we thank you. I, Nitya, from grade 7 with students of class 7, 8, 6, wishing you all a very cheerful morning. Today we have gathered here for a special assembly on the occasion of National Technology Day. Now I would like to call Atifa Iram of grade 7 for welcome address.
Good morning, one and all. I, Atifa Iram from grade 7, a warm welcome to each and every one of you. Distinguished Principal Dr. P. Saralakshmi Ma'am, respected teachers and my dear fellow students. It is a pleasure to welcome everyone to Special Assembly on National Technology Day. Thank you all for being with us today.
Thank you, Atifa. Now I would like to call Mitashri from grade 8 to share few words about the importance of the National Technology Day.
Hello everyone, importance of National Technology Day. India celebrates many achievements in the form of national days. One such day is National Technology Day, observed every year on May 11 all over the country. The name National Technology Day was given by the late Prime Minister of India, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, to celebrate India's technological achievements on a larger scale. The successful testing of India's nuclear bomb in Pokhran is considered a groundbreaking achievement by the scientists and engineers of science and technology. Technology is essential in strengthening the country, but it has also become much intricate part of people's life. Technology is helping people connect and work better in the education sector, business and much more. Without technology, you could not have imagined talking with your loved ones on mobile phones and reading news on a device like laptop and getting to know what is happening in different countries. Thank you, Ananda.
Mitashri, it was informative. Now, I would like to call Ayman Fatima from grade 8 is going to present amazing facts on National Technology Day.
Good morning, everyone. Facts about Technology Day. There are 4.57 billion internet users as of December 2021. Fact number 2. Google.com is the most popular website on the internet. Fact number 3. Online sales are now higher than traditional retail sales. Fact number 4. Facebook is the most popular social network. Fact number 5. Amazon is the leading e-commerce retailer in the United States. Thank you. Have a tremendous Thursday.
Ayman Fatima, that was knowledgeable. Now my friend Noor Fatima from grade 8 is going to present a thought on National Technology Day.
Thought for the day. The science of the day is the technology of tomorrow. Every generation needs a new revolution. I repeat my thought. The science of the day is the technology of tomorrow. Every generation needs a new revolution. Thank you. Have a blissful Thursday.
Thank you, Fatima, for the wonderful thought. Now, grade 6 students are presenting on new innovations of technology. Please welcome them.
Studying in grade 6. Today, I am going to tell some words about virtual reality. Virtual reality means images created by a computer that appear to surround the person looking at them and seen almost real. The full form of VR is virtual reality. Virtual reality boosts brain activity. VR is a 3D graphics. Thank you and have a thrilling Thursday.
And my name is Ujwal Krishna. Now I am going to say about artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence, the powerful data and analytics engine that brings our performance data to life, but to account for, calculate and track the private credit. Thank you. Have a wonderful
good morning, everyone. Today I am going to say about data science. Data science is an interdisciplinary field that uses scientific methods process to extract knowledge and insights. Thank you. Have a tremendous Thursday.
Thank you, friends, for the fabulous presentation. Last but not the least, I would like to call Spooti from grade 7 to present vote of thanks.
Spooti, on behalf of ISRI and the entire fraternity for the institution, first of all, extend my most sincere thanks to Almighty for making today's event a resounding success. I would like to thank our beloved principal, Dr. P. Saralakshmi Ma'am, for giving an golden opportunity to conduct this special assembly. It is my pleasure to thank our teachers, not only participating, but also guiding us. Now, last but not the least, I would like to thank all my friends, fellow students. Without you, this special assembly would not be success. Once again, thank you all.